Mental generals, alphabet C, part 1, starting with cactus. Fear of death believes the disease is incurable. Then come to calcareers. Great mental depression. Slightest emotion causes palpitation of heart. Then come to calcarea carp. Fear she will lose her reason or people will observe her mental confusion. Then come to calcarea fos. Ailments from grief and disappointed love. Feels complain more when thinking about them. Involuntary sighing. Other two remedies are Ignacia and Lachesis. Then come to camphora. Persons mentally weak and irritable. Pains better while thinking of it. Then come to cannabis indica. Very forgetful, forget last word, ideas, cannot recall any thought. Constantly theorizing. Laughs immoderately at every trifling word spoken to him. Full of fun and mischief, then perhaps mourning and crying. Great apprehension of approaching death. Delirium tremens, excessive loquacity during delirium. Time seems too long, few seconds seems ages. Distance seems immense, a few rods seems miles. Then come to capsicum. Dread any kind exercise, inclined to be jovial, yet angry at trifles. Desire to be let alone, want to lie down and sleep. Homesickness, with red cheeks and sleeplessness. Then come to carbovich. Weakness of memory and slowness of thought. Then come to causticum. Ailments from long-lasting grief and sorrow, loss of sleep, night watching, sudden emotion, fear, fright, joy. From anger and vexation, from suppressed eruptions. Melancholy mood, least things makes the child cry. Intense sympathy for suffering of others, it's causticum. Then come to chamomilla. Oversensitive to pain, driven to despair. Child quiet only when carried. Piteous mourning of children, wheezing restlessness. Cannot endure anyone near her. Aversion to talking, answer peevishly. Complaints from anger, especially chill and fever. Then come to comparison. In calcarea fos, patient feels complaint more when thinking about them. Opposite to that in camphora, pain better while thinking of it. Hope you like it. Thank you.